is fucking like Seattle West or East, depending which way you travel. This is bullshit. There's like four Patriots fans.
People from fucking Boston are losers!
Wilson!
Get the fuck
Wilson! Wilson!
Play clock at five. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler.
Cue the duck boats. Minus the boats.
Let's go see how China throws down on Super Bowl Monday, baby! Woo!
Hello. I'm gonna need a boatload of fireworks.
Let's go, Pat!
Patriots.
Yeah.
Yingla. Yeah, Yingla. What song ni?
No.
Fourth Super Bowl in like 12 years. Very high, yes. I am through the roof. Jesus, we got ourselves a full-fledged Pats parade. This is nuts. I'm gonna need a victory keg of Heineken.
Yeah, it's just a keg of I'm not gonna drink it on the subway.
You a Seahawks fan?
No, it's just for swag.
It's just for swag? Okay, great. Hey, look, I'm a Seahawks fan. Oh, this bandwagon is sick. How you guys doing? Don't worry, I'm just a Seahawks fan. I'm only hitting greens today, baby! I'm only hitting greens! You guys have a Duracell there? My bike's all juiced out. I'll give you this duck for a charge. I just need you guys to charge my bike. Happy New Year. Pats won, baby. It's a win-win. Hug it up. You know, come on. Patriots. Communists, we're both revolutionaries here, right? It's like apples to apples. Parade's back on.
I love you, Pete Carroll.
请问你们有没有橄榄球？你好，你们有没有猪皮？ No football, no problem. Just got some pigskin, athletic tape, and a magic marker, and we are good to go.
Brady hikes it. Sees Gronkowski in the end zone. Oh, touchdown! Woo!
You see this chick right here? 2 weeks ago, she didn't even know who the Patriots were. She didn't even know what the sport of football was. Now, she's celebrating a Super Bowl victory. That's just a fairy tale.
Oh, wow.
These are the Seahawks fans reacting to that interception at the end. I could have this thing on repeat for days. I know some Chinese, but do I know enough to say that the Seahawks shat the bed? No, I don't. Shit! Fuck. Hey, if you're a real fan and want real swag, check out thesuzy.com. We got 50 limited edition New England Pride jackets for sale. They'll change your fucking life.